Hey everyone, it's going to be 2 months for tomorrow since Upathi started what they are doing. And Upathi Records, what is Upathi Records about? It is a revolution where we are giving Sri Lankan art life via Sri Lankan music. Currently within our creative sphere, we have about 65 amazing creatives who are part of this revolution. In terms of who started this revolution, when I pitched this idea, there were three amazing gentlemen who continue to show me love, support and encouragement towards this revolution. One is Mr. Shamika Makalanda, the second is Mr. Kalpa Arachi, and the last but not least is Mr. Tanuj Kulasuriya, who is our editor and who is basically my other mastermind behind the scenes. Me and Tanuj are the only two non-creatives who are part of this amazing, gigantic creative sphere. I would like to thank Decibel.lk, Yasmin, and YesFM Homegrown for exclusive interviews with us when we were just babies. And thank you for encouraging this revolution and showing so much love towards this revolution. Irshad, you released your single along with YesFM Homegrown and Upathi. I don't know what to say, but I am absolutely honored by that amazing reaching out that you did towards Upathi. DJ Ishan released an amazing song about the funkiest town in Sri Lanka called Nigambo, and it was released by Center Records. But we had the privilege of creating an immersive art piece via Upathi for that too. In terms of what we are doing crazy, in a few days you would see a poetry book collection where an immersive art piece is a pre-launch or an emotion given to that poetry book collection by Madhuri Khalugala, also would be released on the 28th of November. We have given one of the most amazing things to Sri Lanka, where a Sri Lankan comic was given life by Sri Lankan music on Upathi as well. So in terms of what we are doing, what we have planned for the future for Upathi, is the amazing great things that we have planned. Please continue to show love, please continue to encourage us, and please continue to like, share, subscribe on all the platforms that we are on. Thank you so much. I am so humbled. We are all very thankful for everyone who has shown love for Upathi. Thank you very much.